All right, here we are. First day of picking FMC, first selection. We don't know at this stage how many selections we're going to go through. We're expecting 5, maybe 6. Also, what we've done is break the vineyard up into parcels so that the actual geographical selection is one selection, and thereafter we then go and select the grapes. We're looking for fruit across a range that includes some of this. It doesn't look great. Your mom wouldn't let you eat that normally, but you should taste it. That botrytis, that is that noble rot known as Botrytis cinerea. It has 1,000, rather millions, of tiny spores. If I were to break that, you'd almost see the dust coming off that. And those spores, that botrytis, 1 million microscopic mushrooms concentrating and focusing the fruit, the acid, the sugar, creating an absolutely special, sweet, noble rot. And we like a little bit of that. In fact, I'm looking forward to growing rotten nobly myself one day. Make no mistake, what we're looking for is intensely clean bunches. But one added proviso is we're looking to get a little bit of botrytis, that sort of clean, absolutely pure botrytis, because at the end of the day, the flavor profile of that bunch versus that bunch, this is going to give us something really special, but it's in a tiny, tiny proportion. We're talking minuscule, it's not 1%. I mean, we really are selecting, picking, and allowing this to almost be the seasoning, the salt and the pepper, a little bit of spice and herb that you add to bring out the full flavor of the Chenin.